All right, here we go. 2021 Topps Chrome Hobby 12 box case break number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. Good luck to you. Do a full recap at the end. I'm going to get all the boxes and packs out. Get the cards out first. I wonder what's happening with my camera stand. Dean, what's up? Hey man, we hit a Madrigal out of the last case of Hobby, so maybe it's a, maybe Andrew Vaughn does hang out in Hobby. We'll see. Does he have live base autos? Have you seen any? Like on eBay or anything? It's weird. Yeah, those are always the worst. Sometimes you just hit like crazy, and other times you just whiff over and over and over. Ha! We're like, wonder what his K total is for the year already. Jeez, that's way too high. He's still young. They also spent a large chunk of the year without Eloy and Robert, so not as much plate protection or lineup protection. How do you feel about the automated umps or the AI umps? Moving to like a digital strike zone. Seems like there's a lot of human error this year. Yeah, true. Also, those old people only care about money at this point. So, how much do you pay umpires? How much does it cost to fly them all over the place? Payroll taxes, all of it. Like, part of running a business is eliminating inefficiencies. Well, they've got a glaring one right there. I don't mind it at all. When I watch a game, I want the game to be affected by the players. Isn't the integrity of the game already being disrupted or compromised by allowing humans to do it? Not arguing, just question. Yeah, you're right. But that's not a good reason to do something. Yeah, I mean, you can still have umpires. Just an automated strike zone. Put like a little earpiece in the guy's ear or something. Beeps once for a strike. Double beeps for a ball. He can call it, keep track. Ooh, nice, Mike Trout. Boom. Angels are on the board. Parker. You wouldn't have to spend four innings figuring out what the strike zone is for the day. probably have less strikeouts, more offense, which I feel like the owners would love. Right, exactly. I mean, if you can teach a car to drive itself, you can teach a computer to judge a strike zone and move it based on a player's knees and chest height. Yeah, definitely can't be a static zone. Yeah, definitely. All right, we're off. Green. Green Wave. Tyler Glasnow. Rays. Joey Bart. Albiez. Paredes. Kirilloff. Chadwick Trump. Giants. Parker. Chaz Chisholm, Mitch White, Dodgers, Chris, Kepler, Clevinger, Christian Javier. Pink to $3.99. Eddie Alvarez. Marlins, Crystal Bees, Jazz Chisholm, Shohei, Davey Garcia. Joe Adele, nice. Fernando Tatis. Good job, Tom. You're quick. Yermin. There's a new one for you, Dean. Mookie, Aqua. Cronenworth. Stevenson, Sensel. Nate Pearson Green. Ke'Bryan Hayes Refractor. Kyle Tucker. Nick Heath Royals. Mr. Park. Tatis, Adonis Medina. Excuse me. Clark Schmidt. Blue Tim Anderson. Nice. EJ Puck, Christian Javier, Tanaka, Adele, Mookie, Pink. Bryce Harper. Trouty. Leody Tavares, Rangers, Kakuta, Josh Hader, Lindor, Adele Refractor, Joe Adele. Does the singer Adele have a last name, or is she like Pedri, Madonna, one-namer? Trevor Story. Brandon Belak. Oh, you're here? Let me let you in. Downpour for like 5 minutes. Oh, I can hear somebody. It's me. Cronenworth. Jimmy G is in the house. Joe Adele. Lewin Diaz. Nick Nelson. Nice Lou Bob. They did a really good job with the refractors. They look like they're still wet. Like as if they were dipped into chrome.
Yeah, they look really good. Is that a trout over there?
This one? Yeah.
That's sweet.
It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Game used.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Yeah, I can get down on jerseys all day long if it's game use.
Me too.
Ah, Geo. Gold Wave. Here you go, Dean. 42 out of 50. Still no Andrew Vaughn, but that one's cool.
Is that an Elgato? microphone?
Yeah.
Nice, dude. Those are sweet.
Yeah. It's got some, you can do some crazy stuff with it.
With the software, the proprietary software?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like, I could make it so that it could only hear my voice. If you're standing next to me, it couldn't hear it.
That's cool. I haven't messed around with one yet, but I've done enough research and measured good.
Oof. Ramirez. Syndergaard. Nice Shohei refractor. Casey Mize. That's on card too. Nice.
Oh, whoa. Heck yeah.
Detroit. Eric P. Nice one. Number to 50. Some pecking peanut dust inside of here or something. Here you go. Yeah, so there's just tons of Topps Chrome to sort. Do you want to?
I'll sort whatever you want.
Cool. You want to start on this one, Topps Chrome 2. So it's this stack here and this row.
Okay. Chrome 2. Alright.
Just been cranking them out today.
How many more boxes or how many cases do we have left?
None.
Nice.
Store is dry after this one. It's all done. Patchy. Jorge Alfaro. Dansby. I always think that one's a variation, but it's not. Contreras. The design is so good. It just, I don't know. Feels like it hits a little weak. Baum, Harper, Bart, Blake Taylor, Joe Adele, Pink. To $3.99. Did you rebound all the way from the shot?
What? Oh, yeah. Feeling good.
Alec Baum. Justin Upton. Marco Gonzalez. Juan Soto, Will Smith, Casey Mize refractor, love it. What y'all doing this weekend? Any big plans? Luis Garcia. Oh. Tom, did that, you said that you sold those judge cards on Twitter, right? Did that guy pay you yet? So I can send those two out for you or him today if you want, but the rest will take a bit. Okay. I met a bunch of Twitter guys at the National. They were cool. Jamai Jones. Okay, cool. Great. Perfect. I didn't want to hold you up or put you in a bad spot because nobody's going to be around this weekend. And then I got to play catch up when I get back on Monday. I got Jimmy G in the house sorting right now, but he also won't be here tomorrow. Jimbo's out of town. It's his wife's birthday. They're going to Chicago. Pavin Smith. Robles. There's two of them there. Eloy. Pinwheel power, baby. Cronenworth refractor. Robert. Trent Grisham green to 99. I like this case better than the last one. Rookie gold, Dane Dunning. Gold wave, Rangers. Kakuda. Kyle Lewis. Yeah, same dude. So, he got traded, right? But they had already made the card, and it's an on-card auto. So it's just kind of one of those weird things where it fell through. Yeah, that would stink if you're a big Dane Dunning fan and you're like, yeah, I'm going to get the Rangers. And then all his autos are on the White Sox or vice versa. You have to buy both teams just to get your guy. Although it is Dane Dunning. You could probably just go on eBay and buy him for like to 75. Brady Singer. Bruzdar. These products take a long time to plan out and get done in advance. So like when we put in our orders for tops, they're usually 8 months in advance. William Contreras. Nice for the Braves. Jeshua to 199. Spencer Howard to 350. Yeah, dude. Dean's the king of double D's. Oh, man. That sounded weird. You're the king of double D's, Dean. Congratulations. Key Brian Hayes. Yeah. That happened more recently, didn't it? The Gimenez? I don't know how to pronounce his name. I go with Gimenez. Keuchel. Jonah Heim. I can put that Trout away now. Oh, how about another jersey? Derek Jeter, baby. Yankees, Ray. Bubich. Giancarlo. Joey Bart. Tristan McKenzie. Nice. Haven't seen one of his yet. This kid can sling it. John Rebeck with the Indians. That one's numbered to 199. Trouty. Sanchez. Dean Kremer. Braylon Marquez. Shogo to 150. Daniel Johnson, Indians. There you go. What's up, Josh? Or Joshua? Josh? Vlad? 22 years young, Vladdy. Davey Garcia? Nivaldo Rodriguez. I like the sideways ones. They don't know, like the players don't know where to sign. Lewis Robert, nice one. I don't know if they're calling it sepia, but probably not. Monochrome, maybe. Kyle Lewis, X-Fractor. Or Patchy. Patchy. Will Craig. Pirates. Hutch. Dalton Varsho. Sixto Sanchez. Pavin Smith. Dell, Joe, Aaron Judge, negative, reverse negative maybe, yeah, I think you're right. Another Robert refractor. Trout. Brian Hayes, Chris Davis, Stevenson, Joe Adell, Mike Trout, Gio. Tejada, Kyle Lewis, Jorge Soler, Pete Alonso, purple to $2.99. Keston Hira, Victor Gonzalez, Dodgers. Leody Taveras, pink to $3.99. Davey Garcia, Mitch White, refractor auto for the Dodgers. Last box. Good luck. Spencer Howard, Nolly Paredes. Casey Mize to $1.99. What do they go for, Dean? Nice Kirilloff. Key Brian Hayes. Bo Burrows, Shohei, Chisholm, Moustakas, Arozarena, and Medina. All right. That is it. Give me a few moments and we'll do a recap. Yeah, I'll have to sleeve up here. Man, this one was rough. All right, recap time. Here we go. Our relics. Relics. We got two of them. Captain. Captain's cloth. Of the captain. Derek Jeter. And Mike Trout. So those were good. Refractors. Joe Adele. Brian Hayes. Shohei. Alec Baum. Brian Hayes. Color. Leody Taveras to $3.99. Spencer Howard. That one's to $3.50. Joe Adele. $3.99. $3.50 Mookie Betts, Christian Javier to $3.99, Casey Mize Aqua to $1.99, Mookie Betts Aqua Shimmer to $1.99, Brady Singer Blue Wave to $75, Tim Anderson to $1.50, Shogo to $1.50, Trent Grisham to $99. Nate Pearson to $99. Tyler Glasnow to $99. Lucas Giolito to $50. Dane Dunning to $50. For the Rangers, Dane Dunning. Autographs start with the base. Will Craig. Victor Gonzalez. Chadwick Trump. Mitch White. Eddie Alvarez. Pavin Smith. Bo Burrows. Enoli Paredes. Jonah Heim. Jemai Jones, Luis Garcia, Blake Taylor, Nick Nelson, Brandon Belak, Leody Taveras, Clark Schmidt, Nick Heath, Yermin Mercedes, Nivaldo Rodriguez, Daniel Johnson. We had Casey Mize to $50. Mitch White, refractor auto. Pavin Smith, refractor auto. Tristan McKenzie, aqua to $1.99. And William Contreras to 199. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you next week.